Welcome to HortTube. My name is Jim Putnam, and this is Empress of China Dogwood from the Southern Living Plant Collection in 2 minutes. Empress of China Dogwood is a beautiful late spring or early summer flowering dogwood. The branches get absolutely covered in flowers. Each branch can have 100 flowers on it. Really beautiful plant. Those flowers eventually form into berries, berry-like fruits, actually. That can end up as much as 3/4 of an inch or an inch in diameter and turn red. They almost look like strawberries on the plant. They actually are edible, but the most people just leave them for the birds. This plant will get somewhere in the neighborhood of 15, 18 feet in height, something like that, maybe 10 to 12 feet in width. Beautiful, beautiful plant. One of the main selling points of this dogwood is it's actually evergreen, which is, you know, an unusual trait for dogwoods. The foliage in the winter will get a little bit of a purple hue to it, and then the leaves actually get pushed off in the spring with new foliage, but it does carry the foliage through the winter. These are very disease and insect resistant. They're anthracnose resistant, which is an issue we can get on our native dogwoods. Beautiful, beautiful specimen of a tree. The foliage, this variety was selected for this really beautiful foliage, which I'll give you some close-ups here that I'm super impressed by. But this one will, this one's hardy in zone 6 to 9. I think part shade is best, especially down into to zones 8 and 9, probably in 6 and 7. It could take a little more sun. I have mine right here where it's getting absolutely blasted. The sun's about to come up on me here, and it will get blasted probably until about 2 o'clock. Then it's in the shade after that, and that seems to be ideal for it. It would prefer well-drained soil. If you have a clay-based soil, mound it up a little bit. That's what I did when I planted this one. This one's performed extremely well. I didn't get very many flowers on it this first year, and I would expect that if you buy one of these, put it in the ground. It's not going to put on that big, big show. This next spring and early summer of next year, this thing will be absolutely covered in flowers. But what a beautiful selection this Empress of China Dogwood from the Southern Living Plant Collection is. So be on the lookout for it. So thank you very much for watching this 2 minute version of this variety. I frequently have a longer version of these videos on my channel that may show me planting them and maybe some additional information that I didn't share in this shortened version. I also have playlists on this channel for very specific needs. If you're looking for screening plants or foundation plants or shade plants, or you're in like zone 6 or 7, I have playlists that include all the plants that will grow in your area. So look for those playlists on my channel. Thanks for watching.